Assalamu alaikum. This math for class 4. See, what is produced at the meeting point of two straight lines? These two straight lines at the meeting point, an angle is produced. An angle is produced at the meeting point of the two straight lines. How many lines can be drawn in one plane? See, this is plane. In a plane, we can draw a lots of line. Thousands of crores of line we can draw. So, the answer will be infinite. One right angle measures how much? One right angle measures 90 degree. If sum of two angles measure 90 degree, and one of them is 60 degree, then what will be the another angle? If sum of two angles 90 degree and one is 60 degree, another angle will be 90 minus 60, 30 degree. Two straight line here, AB and CD, intersect at O. Four angles they are formed. This angle and this, they are vertically opposite angle, 60 and 60, 60 plus 120, these both are 180, 180 minus 60, 120, this is 120, this is 120, vertically opposite angles are equal. What will be the vertically opposite angle of 45 degree? Vertically opposite angles are equal, so if one is 45, another one will be 45 degree. These are parallel lines. Two parallel lines always keep same distance. Two parallel lines always keep same distance and never meet. What is needed to measure an angle? To measure angle, we need protractor. That is like a half circle. The protractor is like a half circle, semicircle. This angle 90 degree, this angle 90 degree, both are 180 degree. This angle also measure 180 degree. This is called a straight angle. Which is the vertically opposite angle of AOC? Here see, AOC, this is angle. What will be the vertically opposite angle of AOC? Vertically opposite angle, this one, BOD. Vertically opposite angle will be AOC. This AOC, vertically opposite angle will be BOD. BOD. What is the name of angle ABCC? This ABC, this is angle. This is right angle sign, 90 degree. Then if this right angle sign 90 degree, this is right angle. Write names of the sides of the figure. There are three sides given. This side is AB and this side is BD and this side is BC. Three sides are given. AB, CAB, BD, BD and BC. Three sides are given here. See this. Here are two angles. ABD one angle. And CBD another angle. Two angles meet at a point. This B is vertex. Of these two angles, B is common vertex. And BD is the common side. BD is the common side. So this is called adjacent angle. When two adjacent angles, they have one common vertex, this angle, this they are adjacent, they attach with each another, and this is common vertex and this is common side. Here also two angles, but sum of these two angles 90 degree. Sum of these two angles, this angle A, B, C, this angle these angle equal to 90 degree. There are two angle ABD one angle, this ABD and DBC another angle, ABD and DBC two angles, sum of two angles 90 degree. When sum of two adjacent angles measure 90 degree is called complementary angle. And this, see, there are also two adjacent angles, this plus this 180 degree. This is 180 degree full, one straight angle 180 degree, this angle plus this angle, ABD, this angle, ABD, this angle, and DBC, this angle. Sum of two angles measure 180 degree. When sum of two adjacent angles measure 180 degree is called supplementary angle. One adjacent angle, two angles have a common vertex and common side. This is adjacent angle. When two adjacent angle measures 90 degree is called complementary angle. And when two angle measures 180 degree, adjacent angle measures 180, this is supplementary angle. Thank you very much.